Come on, do it. No way. No freaking way.
For every jackpot we get, we're going to buy groceries. One person groceries. Yeah,
which one?
Hey, how are you?
The one that's on the back?
Hi.
Pretty good.
Oh, yeah, that one we did actually like a while ago.
I'm okay.
Oh, no.
Thank you,
the live play bingo.
There we go, and we're in.
Guys, real fast, if you have not got your 50 free spins, make sure you go to filthyfreeplay.com. Use code FILTHY. We got a brand new leaderboard. Top prize is $2,500 they're giving away. So make sure you go check that out. Make sure you check your local laws and always gamble responsibly. All right, guys, let's get back to this video.
Let's see.
Actually, I thought you were filming.
Yeah, I know.
Sorry, we're...
Yeah, no, it's active, though.
It is active,
yeah. Definitely. Yeah, you just have to go on the QR code.
Oh, all right.
Thank you so much. We appreciate that.
We're here all the time.
All right, let's go. Let's get a big one.
You can say hi whenever. We don't mind.
You want to be on camera? You sure? You want to say hi to your husband? Oh, come on.
Happy.
Check us out. There you go. Pay for your groceries.
Yeah, that. Look what I'm
doing.
Yay, thank you.
You're welcome. Yes.
Helps me be a subscriber here. So.
Oh, Barbara. Well, I'll remember your name. That's an easy one.
Thank you so much.
Of course,
you're
absolutely.
Welcome. Enjoy.
Have a good one.
Take care. Happy Easter.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, guys, we play here so often that we literally run into subscribers here all the time. It's crazy. We didn't get a hand paid, but hey, it's just under.
It's just under.
Still paid for someone's groceries.
Yep.
She didn't have a lot of groceries either.
Her name's Barbara.
Barbara.
And their friends call
her
Barbie.
Shout out to Barbara and her husband. Back to back. Oh, let's
nice,
go, baby.
Babe.
Thank you, Barbara. She brought the luck.
Yes.
All right, guys, let's go. So we're already up, obviously. What did we put in? We put in 600?
I think it was 6.
Or 500. Well, I don't know.
I got distracted.
You guys know, I'm sure you saw. Let's save it right here.
I had 3 to start.
Thank you. All right, let's get a big one. Let's get a $2,500 ball. That's the biggest one you can get. All right, we're not. Just kidding.
I was like spacing. I was like, I forgot I was mic deaf and everything. I'm just talking. Just like, oops.
Having a conversation. No, that's fine.
But we enjoyed saying hi to everyone.
Yep. All right. 1,400. Back to back again, maybe? No? 2 more.
We got all those wilds in the games.
3. So close. 2 more. Oh.
That's good.
Not bad. 1 more and we're in
nice.
Like sin.
I was just talking about
Let's
the game.
Go, baby.
You're gonna get all the wilds.
All the wilds.
All the wilds.
All right. We're gonna buy our first set of groceries. Well, we already did, but.
Yep.
Let's buy a second set. Come on. Do it.
That's good.
I think it is. There it is.
That's 5 of a kind.
It's right there.
5 of a kind with the 10.
Oh, beautiful. Let's go. Come on. Easy money here over at Vaughn's. Back to back and then a retrigger. I got like 0 sleep last night, guys. Beautiful. $3,000 plus $1,400 in there. That's how you do it. Let's go. And I'm a man of my word. What's your name? Leonie. Very nice meeting you. Steve. We're gonna pay for your groceries today. Yeah, so we have a YouTube channel. We actually do pretty well, and actually we just hit a jackpot, so we're gonna pay for your groceries. Of course, absolutely. Yeah, so what we do is, do you gamble at all? Good, that's smart, don't gamble. But yeah, no, we have a gambling channel and everything. What we do is we go and play high limit slots and everything and film it. And so I said to all my subscribers, like, every jackpot I hit, I'll buy someone's groceries.
He's coming
today.
Right back.
We play here all the time, so all the people know us. Yep. Here's $100 for her. You can give her the change.
Okay.
Oh, and Danielle, Merry Christmas to you too. That's a tip to you. Have you ever been tipped at Vons?
No.
Now you have. All right, guys. One down, of course. You have a fantastic day. All right, one down. All right, guys, we're back. All right, so we got 1,400 bucks in here. Let's see if we can't hit a back-to-back again.
Oh,
one more out of them. There
so
it is.
So close.
Yeah, guys, I don't know if anyone's ever been tipped at Vons before.
First time for everything.
Yeah. We see them all the time, so.
Maybe the people that deliver the groceries to the car.
Do it!
Not like the cash register.
That's true.
The cashiers.
That's
of.
True, yeah. They're probably a little box boy or whatnot.
Oh,
nice. And we're
hey,
in again. Are we buying some
one.
Of those groceries? Holy smokes. Starting to look that way. There we go.
Nice,
all right.
Babe.
That's the second biggest number you guys
get
can
get. Get the 2,500 now.
So you guys give and receive. That's exactly how this world works and this universe works.
Biggins bring the biggins.
People, yeah, if people understood this, they would give far more and everyone would be far better off. There's too many takers in this world. Don't do that. Don't be a taker, be a giver. I promise you'll live a lot longer and you'll feel a lot better about yourself. I've hit, oh, let's go. Let's just hit the grand right now.
Buy everyone's groceries.
If we hit the grand, I will give literally every teller in here $100.
Better run in the store.
All right, more than happy. Yeah, right? Cut it, cut it, cut it. But yeah, guys, 100%. Like, we've hit every jackpot under the sun. We've hit massive jackpots. And I'll tell you with 100% honesty,
yeah.
Giving feels so much better than actually hitting any jackpot or anything like that. I promise you. We did this long before we ever had a platform or anything like that.
Back
that's crazy. Back to back, yeah,
ones.
3,000. All right, guys, we'll get this. We'll be right back. Hi, what's your name?
Marie.
Hi, I'm Steve.
Hi.
Hi. So we have a YouTube channel. What we do is we play high limit slots. Do you gamble at all?
Yeah.
Okay.
Today.
Good, all right. So what I'm gonna do, I'm gonna pay for your groceries actually today. How's that sound?
Well,
and I'm actually gonna pay for the guy behind you too. What's that?
How do you pay for the groceries?
Well, I just hand her cash and then it's magic.
Wow.
All right, so here's $100 for them.
Where are you?
And also, here's a tip for you. Here's $100 for you. And if there's enough, pay for the third person behind us too. I'm from Vegas actually.
Are you really?
Yeah, so I agreed to every jackpot I've hit. I've already hit two, so I've already paid for two people's groceries. Well, actually, a few more than two people. Yeah. Yeah. Hope you guys enjoy it. Take care. All right, guys, we are back again. We are two jackpots down within, what, like 20 minutes of that? This is how it usually is. Would you like to say something?
I'm just watching.
Yeah.
Are you done with me?
Huh, what's that?
Are you done with the grocery part?
Oh, no, of course not. I mean, every jackpot I get, I'm going to go over and buy someone else groceries.
Oh,
so, all day. So.
Unbelievable. Thank you.
Yeah,
so
of
much
course,
for
absolutely.
Picking on.
No, of course, yeah. Thank you for being a good sport.
I think she's really happy.
Yeah, no, I don't think any teller's ever gotten tipped before, so. Take care.
Have a good one.
So we didn't have much luck on this machine after we played about a couple hundred bucks. So we moved over to the other machine and then finally got the bonus.
I've seen a lot of money, but I'm actually, come on. Oh, and
nice,
we're in.
Babe.
Let's go.
I'm trying
guys,
to edit a video.
Buying groceries. All right, guys, so this is what we want. We want the bird with twos
bird
all the way across. Absolutely incredible. Or anything, the twos. That's almost, we needed the two right here because yeah. The roses.
Roses.
The roses. Come on, come on. Give me deuces.
Get the
all
bird
across.
With
come
the
on.
Two times.
Two. Come on.
Oh, you want to tell them?
Oh, yeah. Oh, someone's actually playing that one, sorry. Win. Almost. One more.
No.
All right, $600.
So we played our $600 balance down to $200 and finally got the bonus again.
Two more. One. Three. And we're in. All right, let's go. This is going to be a good one. Let's see it.
This will be
the
one.
It's going to be a big one. It's going to be a big one. Let's go. Come on, deuces for days. Tooses?
Tooses.
One more.
One.
Oh, you get six too if you get that. Oh, it's going to be trashish. Come on, we got to save it here. A little something.
Not enough.
So once again, we played the balance all the way down to zero. Nothing happened, so we moved over back to the original machine, put $400 in, and got this bonus.
Do it one. See you guys.
Nice, babe.
There you go. You never know. That's the thing. Like a lot of
you
people.
You're gonna get another 3,000.
I know, that'd be crazy. Let's get more. Let's get the girl here with twos.
Were you gonna say a lot of people walk away?
No, yeah, a lot of people, well, not just that, but a lot of people are like, oh, why'd you walk, or why'd you keep playing, you lost, blah, 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 this and that and the other. It's like, you never know when it comes to gambling. You could literally be one spin from gold.
That's why it's called a
gamble. That doesn't mean you go all in or spend your rent money or mortgage or anything like that, but two more, three. Come on.
So we got our $200 we lost, but then put it back and then got the bonus once again.
Two more. Thank
nice,
you.
Babe.
All right, let's go. Let's get a good one. Let's get some biggins. Some big
biggins
and talls.
Bring the
$2,500
ball. Biggins. So it should come.
What's that?
So we're both biggins, so it should come.
Yeah, right. Bonus time. It's a little late. Have I now?
Maybe not. A little something.
A little something, something. Hey guys, look at my free play going off.
So we played our balance down once again, came back to the machine after that, and got another bonus.
All right, guys, we got it again.
I don't think she can give you a jackpot.
Yeah, she can. She just has to swipe it. All right, let's go.
I'm in the way.
Let's get a big one. Come on, drop $2,500.
That's what I was thinking too. Well,
$25,000. Yes. What a grand. That'd be very grand.
They're both flashing.
See them. See them stick. Gonna save one of them. Come on.
Close.
That's how I feel when I hit a jackpot. All right, wonder Hempy.
So we got our money back and then some, so I decided to pull out the $1,000 ticket, put it in my pocket, put a couple $100 in, and then finally we got this line hit.
Oh, that's good.
Oh, $490. Yeah, let's get a big one. Two. Three. That would have been the major. Ah, one away. So you get the feelings, guys. Catch them feelings. Be careful. They'll get you. One more.
Nice,
thank you.
Babe.
All right, let's see. Let's see what we waited for. All right, let's go. Come on. Monsters, monsters. Balls.
Come on.
Pelotas.
One good line hit wilds.
Come on.
Gotta save it here.
Yes, we do. Keep going.
A little something.
Yeah,
you got the tens.
Okay.
So we played our $1,000 balance down to 600 and then got the bonus once again.
Three, two. So you guys have played down to six, just like I said.
So what are the small
Even
numbers
less,
bring?
I played down to 630. What's that?
The big ones bring in the big ones. What are the small ones bring?
The small ones.
The grand.
Bring. The ballin'. You cry afterwards, I don't know. Save it. Oh.
They bring disappointment.
That's what that brings, yeah, exactly.
Another disappointment. Oh, I'm so filled with that. Bring you 300.
Yeah, the small ones bring you crawling back to the ATM.
So we then had a $900 balance. We played that balance down to 500 and got the bonus again.
Two more. Thank
nice.
You.
Now bring those back.
Bring it back. Bring it back. All right. Let's not get the small ones.
I want the big numbers.
Let's get the big ones. The major's going to hit, I think.
Delicious.
Delicious. Come on.
Real delicious. 25,000.
Scrumdiddlyumptious.
25,000.
Grand.
Grande.
The grande. Nacho grande with.
Oh, that sounds delicious.
No tomatoes.
With tomatoes.
See? See what you did?
You're back to 1,000.
You had to say tomatoes.
You're over 1,000.
Am I?
Mm-hmm.
No. Can't do that. Ooh.
So we had a $1,300 balance. We brought it down to 1,000 and then took the ticket out, put $200, and this is what happened.
I'm not going to give it back to you.
Excuse me?
Right in my purse.
Whoa. One more.
One.
See, I'm going to have to make it back now.
If you get over 1,000, I get to keep this one.
What? What are these rules?
How about 5,000?
All right. That's fair enough.
You're going to get the girl all the way across and get 15,000.
Do it.
Aww.
Isn't that crazy?
Good setup.
Man, like it is rigged. She spoke with Gaming
delivery.
Commission. Come on, do it. No way. No freaking way.
What did I say?
No freaking way,
dude,
guys.
The girl needs
she
to be...
She just freaking called that.
The girl needs to be... I have powers.
I... What? The girl needs to be... I have powers. One more two
the
right here would have been absolutely insanity.
Babe,
it's not
you're
done yet.
Over...
It's going to be
what
over 5,000. All right, put it in your purse. All right.
Babe, I'm a wizard.
She's a lizard, Larry.
Merry Christmas, Marv.
Happy Hanukkah. Oh, yeah. What's his name? Not Marv.
Marv, Harry.
Harry, yeah. Merry Christmas, Marv.
My face is all red. No.
No. That was pretty cool, guys. All right, now we have to go. All right, just a sec. All right, guys. How you doing? Merry Christmas. No, you're good, man. Merry Christmas. Let's see who else. That's a $100 bill. Nice. I told that all my subscribers that I'd give every teller in here $100. So. Have you had the Vons giveaway?
Oh.
Yeah, my dad owns Vons, so here you go.
Oh,
totally kidding. I have a YouTube channel, but yeah. No problem. All right, I think we got all of them. All right, guys, a couple more in here. This might as well be a premiere at this point.
Careful, Winnie.
Careful, Winnie. Back to back.
All right, yeah, you still pop that major.
Yet. Yeah. There's an echo in here. One! So close. So close. Three. Oh. Yeah, guys, that was crazy. She freaking called that. That's our biggest one on here, actually.
Yeah.
On this machine, at least.
I think so.
All right, last two.
I yep. That was $81.39. I shorted to $100.
What's that?
It was $81.39.
Oh, okay.
I owe you $100.
No, I said keep it.
Oh, you told me.
Yeah, of course. See, I take care of the tellers here, too.
I didn't want to take something that wasn't mine.
Oh, no, of course not, no. You know I take care of you. All right, guys, we absolutely destroyed that. That was crazy. $600. I mean, we brought like a couple grand with us, but still put $600 in, turned it into over like $16,000. She's a wizard over here. That was insanity. Yeah, that was absolutely amazing. I hope you guys enjoyed it. A bunch of people got money and everything. I gave out more than I said, but hey, I had a great time and that was amazing. Hope you guys enjoyed this. If you want to see another video, make sure you're subscribed and have that notification set on that we will be notified every day when we post. We're posting two times a day now, guys. So one in the morning, one at night. So make sure you catch both of those. We love all of you guys and always stay positive. Good night, guys.